Tras el éxito que tuvo el año pasado con Starman, universo de David Bowie, el fotógrafo inglés Mick Rock regresa a México para presentar Queen, el origen de una leyenda, una muestra fotográfica conformada por más de 120 imágenes que muestra la evolución de una de las bandas de rock más importantes en el mundo. Mick Rock, también conocido como el rey de la fotografía glam, es un artista inglés que comenzó a capturar la escena musical de la década de los 70 a través de su lente y que ha trabajado mano a mano con diferentes leyendas del rock.
I did a David Bowie exhibition here last year. So when he said, "Well, we're going to do a Queen exhibition," I said, "All right." I've only ever done one small Queen exhibition before, but they got this film. Blew it through the roof. So, and he said, "Well, I'd like to do it the same place we did the Bowie exhibition." And I said, "I don't know if I've got enough big scans for that." But anyway, he persuaded me, and we scanned a bunch more pictures that have never been scanned before, never been seen. And
formada en Londres en 1970 por los músicos Freddie Mercury, Brian May, Roger Taylor y John Deacon, Queen fue una banda de rock que revolucionó el mundo de la música y logró colocarse como una de las favoritas del público gracias a sus temas y sus actuaciones en vivo, impregnadas de la creatividad y peculiaridad que caracterizaba a Mercury.
They had recorded the second album, but it wasn't out, and they were hoping to get a little bit more boost from the first album, so they got me to shoot some photographs of them. I'm sure it was Wolf Freddy's idea, and the others went along with it, as they would do in those early days. When it came to visuals, Freddy, you know, was the Queen Mother. And then we were going to talk about an album cover, and I showed them the picture, showed Freddy the picture of Marlene Dietrich, my idea entirely. Nothing to do with Freddie or the band, but he talked to the band about it, but they weren't sure whether it should be the white shot on the front or should be this shot. Now I knew, in my humble opinion, but the main thing was Freddie knew it, and he so in the end.
Con información de Grisel del Valle e imágenes de Carolyn González, Notimex.